Thank you. Hey guys, well, it's been 2 days since the first freeze. As you can tell, we pretty much lost a lot. Bananas will grow back. They will produce new leaves. The leaves that are down, we're going to let them protect the trunks. So then that way they can still produce and still grow and produce pups. But this weekend, starting Friday, which is in about a couple of days from now, we have an Arctic blast coming. And it's supposed to get down to 23, hard freeze. So, yeah, we have a lot to do between now and Friday to prep the what plants have survived. So, we'll see you on the next one.